The World Economic Forum returns to Davos in January to assess the global economy reshaped by the pandemic and the war in Ukraine. Can leaders from government and business prevent a promised decade of action becoming a decade of uncertainty? Extensive coverage on Al Jazeera.